My name is Lena Waithe, and we're here shooting for the cover of Nylon for the March issue. Ready? I would say like being a woman in 2019 is no different than being a woman any other year. I just focus on being a good human, just try to be the best partner I can be, the best friend I can be, the best artist I can be, the best dog parent I can be. And if I can inspire folks, if I can inform people about things that are going on and inform myself as well, that's really my goal. I do have a bunch of projects coming up. I'm really excited because some of them are about to drop very soon. The Shy is going to be airing this spring. Season 2 of The Shy is going to be very interesting because I really wanted the show to be more rooted in the community. I wanted to be a little bit more specific in terms of Black people. I just wanted to be better. I wanted to be stronger. The characters are growing up and they're figuring out life, and they're also hustling and bustling, which is what Chicago is all about. I'm shooting Queen and Slim these coming months. Queen and Slim is unlike anything I've ever written before. We're doing some things that I don't think have been done or that I haven't seen. It's just very much rooted in what's happening right now. But yeah, we haven't seen it. We haven't seen Black people kill cops. We're very aware of cops killing Black people, but you don't see Black folks actually kill a cop and how that works out. The cool thing that's changed in this industry since I started was that Black people are no longer a fad, but we're more in vogue, which I think are two very different things. I honor the fact that I have the freedom to be my complete self and I don't have to be a product for really white America in a way. I mean, look, what I look at this town right now is like it's Game of Thrones. You know what I'm saying? Like, heads are getting chopped off. People that have been in power for a long time are getting kicked off their chairs. And people like myself have a lot of power. Like Donald Glover has a ton of power. Jordan Peele has a lot of power. Issa Rae has a ton of power, you know? And that has always been a rarity, where we're always begging. And now they're begging us for our stories and for our insight and for our perspective. So we're in a unique position right now. For me, it's really important to not make forgettable stuff. I'd rather make fewer projects that actually, you know, sticks to people's ribs and make a bunch of stuff and make a bunch of money that nobody remembers when I'm dead and gone. You want the work to last, and that's really my mission.